Okay, let's continue our main story.
Good job out there.
I wonder what we will have now. Because we finished Beerus Saga.
That's weird. There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
Oh, really?
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the Demon Realm.
The Demon Realm?
It's the home of Toa and Debura. That's pretty much all I know about.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the... Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good.
Then we won't let them do it. I wish we had more help. If only...
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. We found another scroll, the one that was changed this time.
Frieza again.
Frieza's no joke.
Oh, so called Frieza era. I mean, son. Nice.
But we fought.
Foolish child.
Is in the worst one. It was still C.
Never underestimate an opponent. If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be. Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable.
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
What they could make,
really
it would be awesome if they would make like, say, Super Saiyan Blue transformation.
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
So this version of the game doesn't have the Battle of Gods Goku, the reddish Super Saiyan God. No, Gohan.
I don't see Goku anywhere.
15?
I suppose I can wait. In the meantime, I'll amuse myself by killing all of his companions. I hate to do this, but I guess I have to help you. Hey, citizens! You're now a temporary member of the Super Elite Galactic Patrol!
Look at those numbers and the power coming from the force of strength! Do what you can to hold them off until my dad and Goku arrive!
Should they are strong?
I don't know. Those friends, maybe?
Then Bulma has a couple of really powerful friends.
I have to say, it's pretty great to have a Saiyan on your side. Don't worry about me.
Here I come!
What's going on?
Well, now, this isn't remotely unsuspected. To think they'd go out of their way to avoid killing anyone. Quite kind of them, wouldn't you say? Goku didn't even try to kill me, despite my unspeakable evil. Yes, Everyone has such splendid, wonderful manners, don't they?
It makes me want to vomit.
Here I come! Time to die. Lord Slug ultimate. Does Jaco even do any damage? Okay, 4 to go. Let's see if Jaco actually did something. Shit, I have no stamina. Why can't I use my... Oh yeah, I'm with buff.
Here I come.
I forgot.
Take this. Here I come.
One more to go. So now I will fight Frieza. The low health I have.
I was aware the freezer falls okay. Have been slipping, but this is disturbing.
I do believe you'll provide some amusement for a short while.
I had planned on the complete extinction of
I miss my.
But here we are.
No, don't use your stamina, you cheater. I will run from him. On the ground, it should be faster recovery. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Slow motion. Interrupted my Super Saiyan. Yes, Dragon Fist worked. What the hell? He was able to evade my Dragon Fist? Finally hitting first time after Busaga. He managed to evade it?
now? Do we all rush him?
Leave me out of this one. I've done enough for you as it is.
Hey, Goku is ready for instant transmission, so raise your power as high as it'll go.
Oh, shit. This is not good.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Do this every time? Seriously.
Oh, you're calling.
Supernova is here, shit.
All right, I suppose you pass.
I remember the Xenoverse 1, the Supernova was like the ultimate skill from Frieza's. Being as Frieza's lackey, when he was our mentor. But now I learned the thing, I don't remember how it's called, but Dead Ball or something, but in the Xenoverse this one, it was from the, as you can see, Parallels quest. Well, instantly they went to Golden Frieza and Super Saiyan Blue. Okay, I need to get Super Saiyan 3.
He really does look like Frieza. How in the world did he come back?
They used the Dragon Balls.
So, you're here at last. You did keep me waiting.
It's over! Here I come! The hour of my revenge is at hand!
Energy. You really have changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You may call me Golden. And you see,
I'm Golden Saiyan.
Change affects more than just my
Golden Frieza is like Super Saiyan Frieza.
You're still
Super Frieza. Well, Golden Frieza actually would be like Super Frieza, even called better.
Super Saiyan for God's gone Super Saiyan. Think about that. Huh?
Then this should be a gift.
Yeah, you can say that.
Take this, Frieza. Okay. What's next? Oh.
You noticed me?
Metal Cooler?
This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
Cooler. Because Cooler is more cool than Frieza. But Metal Cooler is like super weak. Goku, the Super Saiyan, can beat him easy.
Just like Frieza.
Weren't expecting this, were you?
But now
I've come back empty-handed. I have been reborn with new power.
Here I come.
Today our family will stand astride the universe once more.
So you think we'll let that happen?
Gonna destroy Frieza first.
You can handle Frieza.
Thank you, Vegeta.
Oh shit! It's the overpowered. Okay, we'll beat your ass now. Oh shit, that actually does damage. Oh, I actually beat him. So Metal Core is supposed to be stronger than Golden Frieza? Bullshit. I will try to use Dragon Fist on him.
Strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is really good. It reminds me of Planet Manu's giant frog brains. So juicy and delicious.
Come here, Cooler.
Hmm? What is it?
Sounds like your problem. Why don't you handle it on your own?
Oh, don't be like that! Jeez! Oh, you have some free pups?
Free pups? I like the sound of that, Lord Beer.
You're probably the one who made them, right? Pass.
No, no, no. So Super Saiyan has like automatic teleporting too. So Super Saiyan actually makes more sense to use. So if you use Super Saiyan or higher level, it's a bit easier. So that's why I try most of the time. Oh, see?
Spice it up a bit next time, would you?
See. I never actually get the C in Dragon Ball Z Universe 2 so far. But oh, who cares? No shit animations. Cooler, so what are we gonna do?
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you! Over here, quickly!
So no one, so Goku was not shot in the heart? Or with laser, at least? Nope. Nope is nope.
Phew. That was a close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth...
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of...
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Oh, come on! It's not like this is my fault. A woman named Toa is responsible for...
Toa hacked into the Time Nest communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed, in the correct history, Whis rewound time to But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History...
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of this...
Oh,
where
no,
is this
Beerus.
Toa woman? I'll dis...
Sorry, but we're not exactly... But, they are trying to change history. So if we fix those changes, then they might show up.
Whis?
Understood. We shall return to the true timeline.
True timeline? But in Dragon Ball Super, is it forbidden for God's time travel?
Rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
So actually, they managed to. Go into bath. The past, I mean. Okay. So maybe we will meet Mira. So he became like Golden Frieza again or not? Oh
yes,
no.
That was close.
Oh yes, he did.
Thanks. You're the best.
You will not be getting another try at that little trick.
You did it. Still in your toes tricks. Freeze
it. It isn't over yet.
Powered up. Go and help Goku and my dad.
This will make beating Satan in. Me a child.
So he has super armor now.
Shall we get on with our revenge?
I don't think it'll be that easy.
This time, I'll make sure you don't come back!
To make sure you will die too.
Their methods are, of course, but they're much stronger than before. Even Goku and Vegeta in their current state will have a hard time with this.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey! Aren't you gonna help them?
A fight is a fight. And this one isn't mine to butt into. I'm only here for Toa, but I suppose I'll cheer them on.
Oh shit, I have no key. And Super Saiyan 3 key is like almost no region. when I'm fighting. Of course, when I trying to recharge it, it does recharge in normal pretty state. But at least I love that the key is not dropping in Super Saiyan. Oh shit. Dragon Fist would be a lot such an awesome like finish in Super Saiyan 3. It's time to die.
Why don't you spice it up a bit next time, would you?
Why it's so low? Why it's so freaking low? Tell me, guys, please.
Thanks. You really helped out there.
And just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be great. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me.
So it's like in Xenoverse 1, you're gonna help me later.
You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? This is so annoying. I really need a... Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Please, don't do that! Listen, Toki Toki has finally laid the egg! You can't go and disturb it now, you'll ruin everything!
Well, you certainly have a way with words, don't...
Really? Toki Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration! Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Oh, yes! If that's what it takes,
the face.
Go right ahead!
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen!
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh? It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction.
Perhaps. There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better take him up.
Cool, of
First,
course.
I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
So this is the end of Golden Freeze.